privilege in my lifetime to say that I was a friend of Hubert Sumlin. And I rode with him on a bus for another month and a half, like I did with Honey Boy. But he and I somehow we clicked and just fell in love with each other, if you know what I mean. But you know what I'm saying. He's a great, great man, and I was just so pleased to be able to cross paths with him and flesh and blood meet him and know him. And when he died, I wrote a song, and I put it on YouTube. I wrote the song the day he died, and his manager called and said, Tony called me and said, you know, I want you to sing this at Hubert's grave. And so they had his funeral in New Jersey, Keith Richards, and they paid for his funeral there, but he's a Chicago man, and he came back to Chicago to be buried. And on that day, I took a cab down to the south side, or somewhere down there, yeah. And I got out of the cab, and Billy Branch was there.
Yeah.
And a few other folks, and they were probably a little bit curious as to what I was doing there.
Yeah, I was.
Shamika was there.
Who is this cat?
Yeah.
But when I closed my eyes, it sounded like he was a Mississippi Delta blues singer. It blew me away. Seriously, that's the first time we met. But yeah.
So here's the song I sang. Are you ready for it? We're going to like do a little medley with this and another Wolf song. And then we'll come back to this.
Okay? All right.
Chicago always be your home.
Ah,